I guess no one's to blame. Nobody crossed the line.